First of all, you have to release the parking brake. Turn ignition on. And then release parking brake. Turn ignition off. And turn ignition to the first position. Then you have to push this button for a second and this for 5 seconds. So 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Release, push this button, and there you can see workshop menu. Go there and you can choose what you want to do. For example, brake pad replacement. Move the fitting position with OK. So that's all. Now you can change the brake pads.